Audrey Hepburn's little black dress was designed by Hubert de Givenchy. The dress was tailored to her, designed as a sheath dress with minimalist cuts in the back. It has been cemented in fashion and film history.